told the last one of your project is most important, okay? So you have to brush it very hard. Okay, so then you're done. Then you start the chalk up process. Maybe like that much, and you're just gonna want like, you know, like smear it on you like that. This is like to keep your arm like lubricating, you know. Forget Simba. Now, since now I have the power of Christ helping me, you have to be cool and smack it on your leg. That's what the cool kids do these days. And remember, blow the chalk up. Now you're good. You're gonna want to put even more chocolate. Put the layers on.
Makes sense.
And now you're ready to do your project.
Should I get now, a bird's eye view?
If you want.
Okay.
First, guys, you're gonna need a power sound. This thing, it's gonna beat you. It's gonna beat you. You're gonna need to suck it up, and I'm gonna. I'm gonna beat you. Ooh, send you right now. Oh, you wanna fight? You wanna fight?
It's called cakewalk because it's hard.
Yeah. Try to trick you. See, they got you thinking. And this, now this is when you send, okay?
Gosh, should I get the bird's eye? No, this is a really hard climb. Rip. No, it's actually a really hard climb.